The Bible obsesses about serving God.
How do you serve God? It doesn't make any fucking sense. What the fuck can I do for an infallible, all-powerful deity that they can't do for themselves?